Soon, the Bergsons would have to face Bushra, the villainous ruler of Barahut and lover of the Wind Spirit.
Nova.
Agitated, Ben was pointing out the passes that led to the halls of Anai Raha. John, however, was lost in his thoughts. Thoughts that only Mark could guess.
hasar. Enemy tier. How to do this?
One held a gift. Two hid ferocious creatures. It was the lady or the tiger of the Bergson.
What's this our game?
What else would the oppressed slaves ask for in their prayers to the spirits of the land but a return to freedom and happiness? The Bergson wondered whether a Nairaha could answer the prayers, or if his sleep proved too deep to even hear his people's cries.
Do we fight? observatory.
The old man explained that yesterday's secrets, and even tomorrow's legends, can be found written in the stars. Unfortunately, an eyeglass broken in yesterday's haste would not allow vision into tomorrow's unknown. The sage looked upon the Bergson for help. The nearby mines could luckily supply the materials needed to craft a new lens. All the young boy would need was someone to watch over him while he gathered them.
Ah, dang. It's an escort mission. Dang. Next one.
Glass replaced, the two turned back to the heavens to tomorrow's legend resting beyond the horizon, while yesterday's secrets hid nearby. Breaking the circle would prevent the summoning.
Yes. Oh. come. Oh no, what?
Son and his betrothed. To the right was the mountain god, a father wrapped in veiled jealousy.
What?
Wood and metal were strewn about. One body was present, one missing.
See any? No. Ah, dead.
Trembled near constantly, only calming at the touch of stone.
Oh man, dia maksudnya reveal. Tak raya. Ooh, what's this?
A chamber of the divine and a reward waiting. Man. Breaking the circle. Prevent the summoning. A greater enemy, but also a greater reward. One mortal and one god of games.
Last one. Africa.
A chamber touched only by earth, wind, and the powers that be. Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
No paragi. Wagwan, bossy. Is it done? Apa yang? Oh, boss. Let's go. Raika. Bushra, is it? Who are you?
Panay Raha, the god of the free wind, now tethered to the ground. His voice to the people, now just the warden of his prison.
Oh. doing this?
I don't know how to win this. Come on, boss. Second stage. Dah ada dah Anaira Hall.
The air touched him, filling him and ruffling his feathers.
Mana
he looked upon the Bergson, small and fragile, but so full of hope.
What feathers?
Infectious hope. Perhaps this would be the last time.
Bye, guy. Small guy.
The spirit's words took life, forming images to reveal what was hidden from the Bergsons.
Adam.
And so it was their fate to do battle. The children of Rhea Dana, on the cusp of victory, would find their world overrun with the corrupted, drowning them. And when they could fight no more, they would bow to Ooze demand.
Oh, sacrifice?
But there was no salvation in fighting his corruption. Giving a heart-wrenching sacrifice, they would stay the gods' thirst for mere centuries.
One life
still
is
more cruelty and malice. Thus was another truth revealed to the Bergsons, but there was still more hidden. The children of Rhea Dana, the Bergsons' destiny, and how much of it Grandma had found out before her demise were the subject of much speculation among the family. Speculation without certainty. When Linda told them about Mary's deterioration, they knew they had to do something to prevent another catastrophe.
tapang.
Mark tried to help with his knowledge of herbs. He knew that somewhere around Berahat was a tree, and an extract of its seeds might help stop Mary's chills and fever. But Berahat had surrendered to the corruption. Not even the trees were safe from it. On an evening just like any other, the old man appeared, followed by someone else. But it was not his apprentice. The man now carried the weight of two upon a body where youthful curiosity had been replaced by remorse and obligation. He sought safe haven with the Bergsons so that he may discover something worthy of his son's legacy.
He's staying here. Stargazer.
Each time Kevin dabbed his mother's forehead with a wet cloth, he could feel her breath coming a little easier. He would do it forever if he knew it would make her well.
Story anymore. An apang. Stargazer. Any story for us? Maybe next time. Find a cure for Mary.
The beauty of the ancient ruins was still evident through the decay brought on by time and sand. But once humble living quarters were now slums with the muck of the corruption.
Ooh, baby. Appa, one more time.
Thank you.
God. Wow, what? Hello. Ooh, what is that? Dodge. Got bamboo though, baby. Eh, salah. Old Barahat. no, I don't have time. Can I? Thank you.
The tree of prosperity is withered after twisting away from Rhea's will.
No, tree sentient. Oh, damn it. Apam. Tak sesuai apam.
John thought he heard his mother's voice calling. Wake up, John. Wake up. Cold unpleasantness, ominous and dark, oozed beneath the doors and seeped through the cracks. Never before had the Bergsons seen, nor had they heard, such a vast trove of myth and legends. They were so mesmerized by Apon's storytelling that they spent the whole night transfixed as her audience.
bye bye, Jane.